Ladies and gentlemen, now I would like to request Maimuna Dhanab Suma, the student of Standard 7. Maimuna Dhanab Suma will deliver an English speech. Please come in the dais and deliver your wonderful speech.
Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Nahmaduhu wa nusalli ala rasulihi kareem. All praise is due to exalted Allah the Almighty, blessing and salutation upon Muhammad, peace be upon him and his progeny. At the very beginning of my speech, I'd like to convey my thanks to respected teacher for giving me a chance to say something about the importance of Muslim unity. This is a very important topic to me, especially in this perspective of running incident in the present world. Respected teachers, guests and audience, if you look around the world, we see in many countries like India, Kashmir, Myanmar, Chin, Philistine, Muslims are being badly oppressed. Do you know why? I think most prior reason is disunity of Muslim Ummah. To get salvation from this operation, we must have to understand Islam. Islam means complete submission to the will of Allah Almighty. As a Muslim, it's obligatory for us to follow the rules and guidelines that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala described in Holy Quran. In this regard, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala state in Holy Quran, Ya ayyuhal ladina amanu udhulu fi silm kaffa wa la tattaku bihablillahi ولا تتبعوا خطوات الشيطان إنه لكم عدو مبين. Its meaning, oh, who believe in the end of Islam wholeheartedly and follow not the footstep evil one, for he is to you an avowed enemy. Unity is primitive to Islam, so it should be Muslim among all of Muslim. All Muslim must follow two things, Quranic teaching and Sunnah of Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam. Brothers and sisters, Islam is religion of peace, love and unity. That's why it's emphasis on mutual understanding, love and respect for each other. Great stress is laid upon the unity among Muslim brothers, unity of development and Allah Almighty. All Muslims are equal and have no superiority is given to anyone to basis of color, caste and profession. Dear listener, this right time to be irritated otherwise non-believer will mercilessly continue killing Muslims. The president of Turushko has said, if irritated nation does not action against those killing, you are a great and Islamic killing Islamic United Nation to save oppressed Muslim. You need to keep in mind we Muslim are not terrorists, rather Yehudi and Christian are dangerous terrorists. You want peace but they want chaos. Allah may give us understand and unity very soon. Thank you for everybody. Assalamu alaikum.